Being in flash flood alley, it's always important to know what to do when the next one hits. Our Jim Spencer took part in a water rescue demonstration today put on by the city. Kids and adults stood by and watched. First responders say it's important to teach kids now on the dangers of flooding so that they can help spread the message.
Get that early start, that education piece of understanding what happens as these kids grow up into soon to be drivers and then making choices on their own.
Here in Austin and Central Texas, there is a higher risk of flash flooding than anywhere else in the U.S. Texas also leads the nation in the number of people killed in flooding.